first drop of the new missions for the new missions. This is for the get the letter R for Fortnite. As if you guys don't know, you gotta spell out Fortnite to get a legendary skin. And it says complete any 8 objectives. So, you know, search chest and flip your swamp or retail row. Eliminate enemies with a weapon of each rarity. And use upgrade for the bench. But you have to do every last single one of these objectives. You unlock the load screen. And then once you unlock the load screen, it shows Ripley getting like made with a cat, but the R is right there underneath the thing, which is cool. If you do all these missions, you do get all that XP that's laying underneath there. It's a good way to level up your battle pass and get more XP level up. And if you guys were wondering about how to get the downpour umbrella, this one is you have to win a Fortnite match, either on squad, duos, or solo player. So if you want this thing, you have to win. But other than that, we'll just keep it going here. I'll do a video here of me playing solo and get into it. I'll get that dance. I'm on level 47 right now, so. Alright, here we go. Hopefully we can get some good kills, and then, you know, and like I said before, I'm not totally into winning, as long as I last a while, so I get, you know. Alright, here we go. See if I can jump at Slippery Swamp. Is clear over there. Wow. See if I can land by Slippery Swamp or not. I'll see if that ladder's over there yet. If it ain't over there yet, that means I'd do all the missions. It's right here where this chest is. If you go right underneath it, the R should be there, but I think you gotta do all the objectives first, all the missions. Yeah, it's not here. It should be right here. Shoot. how they got up. Horse crap. Alright, let's try this again. fuck you and your jumping, little bitch. Always run out of bullets and have to fucking reload in the middle of a firefight. Fucking game, I swear. In the same place again, because that's a bunch of horse crap that I died to that person. time for the new dance. Guys, until next time, I'm gonna get off here. And please leave me a like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later.